This question was asked in instrumentation. The input voltage V of t is constant at 2 volts for t less than 1 seconds, and then it changes to 1 volts. The output voltage 2 seconds after the change is. We are asked to find out what is the output voltage 2 seconds after the potential changes from 2 volt to 1 volt. Because between 1 volt and 2 volt, we are not sure whether it has reached its steady state. So we have to do a transient analysis. Now, what is the initial voltage across the capacitor? V initial will be 2 volts. That means it has been at 2 volts for a long time. That means the input was at 2 volt for a long time. By the time the capacitor would have been fully charged with polarities positive here, minus here, 2 volts. That means V initial is 2 volts. What will be V final? If it reaches steady state with this input, it will reach a final voltage of 1 volts. Now, what is the time constant of the circuit? It will be RC, which will be 1 microfarad into 1 mega ohm. That will be 1 second. Now, what is the equation of the capacitor voltage? Now, we are asked to find out the voltage across the resistor. First, we will find out what is the voltage across the capacitor. That is Vc of t. What is the equation for the voltage across the capacitor? Which charges from 2 volt to 1 volt or discharges from 2 volt to 1 volt? It will be V final plus V initial minus V final e power minus t by tau. That is, what is V final? 1 plus what is V initial? It is 2 minus 1 e power minus t by tau. Tau is 1. So that will be 1 plus e power minus t. What is this? This is the voltage across the capacitor. But what we are asked? We are asked to find out what is the output voltage at t equal to 2 seconds. Now we can write KVL in this loop. That is, VA of t will be VC of t plus V out of t. From this, what is V out of t? That means the output voltage will be the applied voltage minus the capacitor voltage. What is the applied voltage at t equal to 2 seconds? We will consider the case for t equal to 2 seconds. We know that t equal to 2 seconds is somewhere here. It is 1 volt. So we have 1 volt as input, and what is the capacitor voltage? It will be 1 plus e power minus t. Okay, that will be 1 and 1 goes out, that is minus e power minus t. And out, it is asked what is the output voltage 2 seconds after the change. Now we have to substitute for t, that is V out of t. For t tending to 2 seconds will be minus e power minus 2 volts. It was asked in instrumentation.